Hello and welcome to Pictures in Cells. My name is Jeff, I'm glad you're here. Let's just jump right in. For decades, we've been able to insert pictures into our worksheet, and when we do, they float in the drawing layer over the grid. Now, however, we can insert pictures directly into cells. Let's check it out. Exercise 1. All right, in this exercise, we're just gonna look at what we've been able to do for decades. We've been able to insert pictures into our worksheets, and we can do that by copy and paste or insert pictures. And when we do, they sort of float in this drawing layer above the grid. And in this drawing layer, we're able to sort of resize them, and we can apply tons of different picture formats. And we've been able to do this for years. Now, however, we have a new option. Let's go to the next exercise, exercise 2. Now what I can actually do is I can place the picture in a cell. To do so, I go to Insert, Illustrations, Pictures, Place in Cells. And by the way, depending on when you're watching this video, your version of Excel may not have access to this feature. The quickest way to determine if you do is go to Insert, Illustrations, Pictures, and see if you have the Place in Cells command. As you can see, we can insert pictures from many different sources. Let's do it from this device. We just navigate to our picture and insert it. Now that picture is stored in the cell, like a cell value. So what are the benefits of that? Well, I'm building this series step by step, so in future videos, I'm gonna show how we can use this with formulas and all kinds of other cool little tricks like that. But for this intro video, we'll just kind of take it one step at a time. The first thing to note is that this picture is gonna auto-resize based on the cell's dimensions. So if I expand the cell size, the picture is gonna automatically resize accordingly. Now the other thing I can do is I can right-click Picture in Cell, and I can actually create a reference. And this reference picture is gonna update based on the cell value. So for example, if I select this cell, and I go to Insert, Illustrations, Pictures, Place in Cells, this device, and I update it with next year's badge, that's gonna automatically update as well. So this is basically a reference to this cell value is what this really is. Now I'm trying to keep these videos short, so this is really just the introduction to pictures in cells, and in the future videos in this series, we're gonna mess around with this and see how we can use these in formulas, pivot tables, and more. Thanks so much for joining me, have a great day. Hey Excel user, if you ever need to create summary reports, check out my pivot table for beginners video. It starts at the beginning and shows how to store the data transactions in a table, and then how to summarize those transactions with a pivot table report. I hope it helps unlock the incredible power of pivot tables.
This video is a production of Excel University.